trying to make some history, stamp our name in the legacy books. Aaron Molina's part of that journey. We don't overlook anyone. People are coming out because it's the unexpected division. Anything can happen. The odds are saying I'm a favourite, but I don't see it like that because I'm staying focused. I'm treating Aaron Molina like a real threat.
You don't see it like that?
In the sense... involved in the hype, so I've got to take Aaron Molina as a real challenger.
He is a real challenger. He says he's coming to win. He says he's got the power to do something that no one else has managed to so far yet, Anthony. What do you have to do to negate that and come out on top and dismantle him?
Well, you've got a fighter that's got a jab, a right hand, left hook, right hook, and an uppercut, and so on. So it's just, I'm going to box and flow. And when he decides to box and flow, is shut his arsenal down, parry that jab, defend that left hook, and stay calm, not loading up, and watch him, you know, as the rounds go on, he starts fading away, and then I'll pick my shots and try and get him out of there.
A bubbling heavyweight division, huge talk of Vladimir Klitschko and others next year, the likes of Deontay Wilder, David Haye, etc. Shannon Briggs in the building as well. This about focus, this about concentration, this about no banana skins.
Yeah, man. As you said, the names, there's so many of them. I just focus on myself, really. And the man I've got in front of me is Molina, and that's all that matters. But all these names, it's not a matter of if I fight these guys. It's just a matter of when. So one by one, we keep on knocking down that tree, and I'm going to go through it all.
You're out of your London fortress. You're in Manchester. You seem to mix with the fans well on Tuesday night at the workout. Does it mean a great deal that you've got this huge turnout again in another city?
Yeah, 100%. And I always try and make it clear, though, is that it's a whole undercard of boxing that's going on. It's not just me, do you know what I mean? And we always try and push good fights when we come to, like, different cities and we put on shows. So it is, yeah, people are here to support me, but they know it's a good event.